Assalamu alaikum everyone, it's me, Sundu Sudris, principal of Pingu Zinshi School and Yorka School System. As a principal, my vision is to create a nurturing and collaborative environment where every child is inspired to excel academically, grow personally, and to become a global citizen. Mission of PESESS for parents is to provide high quality education, to foster safe and supportive environment, to actively engage parents as our partners, to nurture the holistic development. Jazakallah khair.
Assalamu alaikum, this is Ayaz Bashir, IGCSC, PST, history and geography teacher. I made history and geography interesting. I made some sort of the jingles so that the students can learn them in a proper way. And they enjoy the history and geography classes.
Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. This is Nabil Ahmed Khan and I'm an IGCC English language teacher at Eureka School System. I'm thrilled and excited to share my learning approach in my classroom where we teach, where we grow and learn about English, just like reading passages, writing tasks and many more.
Assalamu alaikum, I am Sundas, a senior chemistry instructor for IGCSE and O-levels at Eureka School System. At Eureka, I focus to give quality education to the students that meets international standards, which helps me to use best teaching methods in my classrooms. It's blue color, this is a color of copper sulfate, this one. Okay. And actually, it's of white color, make up of sigma bond and the other one is make up of pi bond.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Anas and I am from IGCSE 2. I have attempted 4 papers in the last year and have achieved an A+ in English, PST and Islamiyat and an A in Urdu.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Nabiya Bilal and I am from IGCSE 2. I've been studying in Eureka school system since past 7 years and the last year was our first appearing year in compulsory subject.
Assalamu alaikum, I'm Atiza Momen from IGCSE 2. Last year I appeared for 4 subjects. I would like to appreciate my teachers through this platform and school management for polishing my skills and supporting us continuously. Jazakallah khair.